Bilevia Swabuhiagu. Even with his persistent employment drive and the deafening campaigns on the patronage of Made in Aba goods and services, Governor Okzi Ikpeazu has had to face criticisms for not paying Abia state workers' salaries. The tongue-lashing climaxed after the receipt of the bailout funds and the Paris Club loan refunds from the federal government. But the governor appears not to have lost his cool. He rather waited for an opportunity to give explanation on the disbursement of the funds. Such an occasion presented itself in Abuja recently, where he gave an update of his stewardship. Apparently, two main reasons kept him going even in the midst of unusual provocation: his pact with the People for Good Governance upon assumption of office on May 29, 2015, and the recognition that transparency is a virtue and not a political tool in circular administration. Recall that he had come under heavy criticisms for delaying payment of salaries, yet he believed that an analysis of the application of the monetary receipts from the federal government was an effective way of accounting for his prudence and skills in resource management. From every indication, what he waited for was an opportunity to showcase that the virtue of transparency and accountability was not rarity after all. And recently, such occasion offered itself and he grabbed it with both hands. And so, he stood at a function, reeling out the details of the receipts and expenditures of the federal government bailout funds and the first and second tracks of the Paris Club's refunds as they affected to his state. The event was the media conference for the Commissioners of Information and the Chief Press Secretaries, CPS, of the 36 states of the Federation organized by the Nigerian Governors Forum, NGF, in Abuja. To this end, the Abia State Governor, Drive. Okzi Ikpeazu subtly rendered an account of his stewardship to Abias, Nigerians and the global citizens. Areas of concentration were chiefly on the bailout fund from the federal government, which he said was N14.2B. The first and second tranches of Paris refund, which stood for N10.6B and N5.7B respectively. The elucidation ebulliently made by his deputy, Sir Udo Okoshukwu, who represented him at the conference, animated the hall of the conference with thunderous applauses, as many participants were excited to hear that the money was virtually dedicated for payment of salaries, pensions and gratuities. He said, "The essence of this presentation is to highlight the utilizatio of intervention funds since the inception of the present administration. These include, the federal government bailout fund, the first tranche of Paris Club refund and the second tranche of Paris Club refund. The receipt of the intervention funds has become a source of concern to some analysts, pundits, social critics and political commentators. Some comments have been made in the print and social media which were half-truths and sometimes outright lies. May I use this opportunity to briefly state the facts?" Interestingly, Abia State Government received the following intervention funds from FG, Bailout Fund N14.2B, Paris Refund, Tranche 1, N10.6B and Paris Refund, Tranche 2, N5.7B.